went down. Soap used to be a dollar. Now it's $1.24. They got this soft soap scrub for a dollar now. So y'all, I've been addicted to this now. This Dawn Platinum Power Wash. They even try to come out with the game, y'all. Y'all couponers, let me know if y'all got some coupons for this. But this is what I've been buying. You don't have to buy the whole unit unless it's broken. Unless you're heavy-handed. Just buy this unit one time and you keep buying these. But someone had them for $2.99. So you get the unit and the refill for $8.44. You can just get one little thing for $3.94, y'all. I know on YouTube, it's a video to show you how to refill for cheap. I probably need to Google it, but right now I'm gonna just go ahead and buy the refill because it really works, y'all. These things really work. Y'all know I couldn't go a day without checking out clearance. And you know it. Trying to see if there's anything I can absolutely live without. Nope. Still no queen size sheets on clearance. I need to just go over there to that bedding and see what I can find. This is the perfect time, I tell y'all, to get y'all kids Christmas toys. Look at this stuff. Look at all this stuff on clearance. You got a boo thing. Buy this stuff now on clearance. These things are $120. I didn't know what these things were. I seen kids on them. I'm like, what in the world is that? But I'm like them little rollerblade things my kids had back in the day. Yeah, this is time to buy y'all kids toys and hide them and put them up somewhere. Got all these toys on sale, y'all, on clearance. Your kids can have a nice Christmas if you start now. Start putting things away. Start buying things for them. And putting it up and hiding it from them. They have a nice Christmas, y'all. A nice Christmas. Anybody got any daycares? Look at these little mocks. Ain't that nice? Ain't that cute? If you got a daycare. Y'all, look at these candles for $5. Should I buy one? I just hope they be smelling. I don't mean wanting to spend no money. Because have y'all noticed when y'all buy them Glade candles now, they don't last long? You used to could buy Glade candles and they last for a while. But now it's like you light it, it's a wrap. I'm going to try to pick out one. Which one y'all think? Red Lava. Have y'all tried Red Lava Citrus? Caribbean Sea Breeze? White Peach Daisy. Wow, they smell good. This one. And I like that Caribbean Sea Breeze. I might get that one. I don't like that. Let's see if I can get this one out without making a mess. I don't know why they got this. I don't want to break it. Ooh. That smell good. That's salted coconut mahogany. I might get that one and that one. Did I try the lavender lemonade? Mm-mm. Oh, they got cashmere. I don't know why I picked it up. So I guess it's between this one. Let's see. Cashmere normally smell good. Cashmere. I guess I get these two.
Look, somebody thought the same thing. They put them Glade ones down and bought these bigger ones. For $5, shoot. For real, I got these two. I'm going with this. Need to get some pillows. I'm just so tired of buying pillows. For real. Thought they would have some. Them $3, that's on clearance for $5.50. I seen some for $3. Need some pillows, y'all. Then I'm out of here. That's just my little $10 budget. These candles went over $10. I just hope they smell good, y'all.